Okay, so under the bonnet, as you can see, we've changed the wipers, the windshield wipers from left-hand to right-hand drive. We use the original GMC wipers. We don't use an aftermarket wiper. We cut them. It's an all-aluminium wiper. We cut them, we modify them, we re-weld them, we finish them and paint them so they look exactly factory. But you get the correct sweep that that's intended by the manufacturer, and it operates how it should. If you have a look, we've actually made inserts over the original wiper. So this is all the original wiper's got on. We've made an insert for the new driver's side, for the center position, and a filler cap for where the wiper used to be on the far left-hand side. Some of the finer points of the conversion, as we can see over here, our braided lines for our air conditioning, remanufactured air conditioning lines, they've all been braided. So anything that's been braided is a new line that we put into this vehicle, whether it's a brake line, air conditioning line, power steering line, or vacuum line. We also had to modify and make the new intake pipe here to fit around our master cylinder and our... So what we've actually done is that we've created an entire new intake pipe with a cutout in it, which makes it fit very nice, and it all looks very, very factory. A very factory finished job. There's nothing that was particularly difficult. The steering on this vehicle, we utilize the original steering box on the vehicle. We make a new drag link for the vehicle, which we machine, and we utilize a casting to bring the box from the left-hand side across the right-hand side chassis rail, and that's all very, very heavily engineered. Truck drives very, very original. It's a very nice truck to drive.